I'm gonna wait on you. I'm gonna wait on you. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. I'm gonna wait on you. Yes, I'm gonna wait on you. Yeah. I've tasted your goodness. I'm trusting your promise. Hello all, good morning. Travis Dampier, Travis Dampier Ministries, a disciple of the Lord Jesus Christ. Today is Wednesday, July 6th, and we are making our way over to the Sabbath, which is the ninth of Tammuz, which is when Jerusalem walls were breached by Nebuchadnezzar, a day observed as the fast day until the second breaching of Jerusalem's walls by the Roman Empire on the 17th of Tammuz. And the 17th of Tammuz, that's what's going to start the 3 weeks for us, leading us up to the 9th of Av, which is when both temples were destroyed and both world wars started. And today we're going to talk about another thing that's going to be coming out in August, which is 10 nations, including China, Russia, and Iran, to do a military war game in Latin America. You know what I mean? Which could very well be the time that the U.S. gets struck if the U.S. lets them do this war game over, or military exercise over in Latin America area near Venezuela. Very dangerous, because that is getting all of their equipment ready, and it could be right there for the war and strike down against Babylon. So we're going to talk a little bit about that. We're going to talk about some more prophetic word coming out of what's coming. We'll talk about what CERN just did, actually give you a little bit of video on that too, as they did pull out three new exotic particles, they call it, which obviously are dark matter. We already heard the prophetic word that the Lord was going to allow Satan to bring in some of these things, and Satan literally with his demons in a meeting said they will give them the dark matter to help get the Nephilim and to help to get certain unlocked demons out of the outer darkness, as well as the first plague of the water turning into blood, supposedly to begin now within the next 7 days. So we'll talk a little bit about it on Rumble. Way too sensitive for YouTube, so please click the Rumble link below. I will see you there. Shalom. Love y'all. Jesus Christ surely loves you dearly. Click the Rumble link below. See you there. Later.